Hello, and welcome to Tuesday's Tips. I've got a good one for you this week. Now, some of you may or may not know about this, but if you haven't taken advantage of this, you need to start this summer. Your local library. We love the library. We are there from the time the kids were very little. It was their very first story time opportunity, and it was their very first opportunity to engage with other little children. So one of the things I love, especially in the summer, are these STEM bags that they have. They're different activities that include weather and science and all kinds of things. But I check a bag out during the week, and we play with the things, and we learn, and then I take it back, and then I get another one for the next week. And this week, I also want to show you this little CD that I found that I love. It's Songs for Kids on the Autism Spectrum. We love this CD, though. We are all singing to the songs, and it's a lot of fun. I can often be seen in my own car clapping along, stomping my feet, and just playing along with the kids. It's great. One other little tip about the library is if it's too daunting to go to the library, you just can't afford the time, there's an app called Hoopla, and you can download CDs, you can download movies, stories, and you borrow them just like you would the library. So go and use the library. It's a wonderful resource and a great thing for the summer. Thanks so much. See you next time. Bye.